It's a simple matter of fairness.
The share of our national income going to the top 1% has climbed to levels we haven't seen since the 1920s. The folks who are benefiting from this are paying taxes at one of the lowest rates